If you wanted a complete graphics pack for DaVinci Resolve with tons of elements you can use in your edits, wait no longer, you've got it. In today's video, I'm gonna review this very cool graphics pack called Topographics 4.0. So let's get right into it. So I've already downloaded the pack, and it's very quick to install. All you have to do is unzip the file, double-click the installer, accept the terms and conditions, and boom, it's done. Now, all you have to do is relaunch Resolve. So I've already got my timeline open and my footage waiting, and to find the graphics, all you have to do is come to Effects, then Toolbox, open the titles, and here it is. Now let's make up some room for it. Let's close the media pool, give it some room, and you have many elements here you can use. Typography, animated backgrounds, social media icons, callouts, logo reveals, and much more. And you have many templates for many sorts of situations for whichever type of video you want. So let's see some examples here. So I have my footage here, it's an intro for a video, and let's see how it goes with some of the elements. And just so you know, if you pass your mouse over the graphics, it will automatically preview on your window, like this. So let's grab this first typography here and make some changes on it. Let's take a look at it first. So as you can imagine, these graphics are all made in Fusion, but they're very easy to customize. And you can do it all in the edit page. So here all we have to do is open up Inspector, and you'll find many properties to edit with basically every aspect of the graphics. So let's edit the text. Let's change it from Toku 4.0 to like Leo Diaz. Cool. And let's change this text right here to Leo Diaz Editor. Now let's see how it goes. Works perfectly. And we can also change the text colors. Let's make it like red. We can change the background color. Let's change it to like this bluish kind of background. And you can also leave it with no background at all by pulling down this little circle right here in the background opacity, like this. And another cool feature of these graphics is that they have a full auto size for all animations. So let's say you want to change the resolution or aspect ratio of your project. All you have to do is come to this little icon right here. Let's make it vertical. And boom, it's automatically changed to a vertical version. Now let's say you want to make a square version of it. And there you go. You don't have to do anything. It automatically resizes for you. This is amazing. So let's go back to our original resolution. Now let's add a lower third to it. Let's scroll down and let's try out, let's say, this one right here. Let's see how it goes. Cool. Now let's customize it. Let's make it Leo Diaz. We can also edit the colors. Let's make this bar bluish. And we can also change the position by messing around with the main settings like this. Let's put it on the lower left bottom here. Now let's add a fun pop-up message box. We can also find that down here in text messages. Let's add this one and put it right here. Let's change the text to something like, hey everyone. Let's change the name. Let's change the place. Cool. You can also mess around with the duration of the graphics by making it larger or shorter. Now for the final touch, let's add some logo reveal in the end. I think I'll go with this one. Let's put it right here. Increase the size of this box here. Now let's take a look at it. Let's also customize this by changing the text. Let's delete this, and you can also change the font if you want. The text size, tracking, and pretty much every single feature you can think of. So let's see how my footage goes with all these graphics. But it's not all. You also have tons of infographics, the callouts, social media icons, and last but not least, if you come to the main folder, you'll find this box called Extra Materials. And inside it, you'll find many cool things like glitch elements such as this one, glitch overlays, and over 600 sound effects of all kinds like whooshes, glitches, impacts, cinematic sounds, cartoon sounds, notification for social media, and a lot more. So make sure to check out this graphics pack. I'm leaving a link to it in the description of the video. And also make sure to subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comments down below what types of videos you want me to make. And if you want to learn more editing tricks and hacks inside DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.